Hey guys, I'm just walking around. We found an abandoned yard, barn, I meant. My mom was like, don't go in it, but you know us.
Right, yeah.
We love exploring. I got my friend Hunter over here. The one thing you want to do is not go alone.
Oh, he's on your back, man.
Yeah, same.
Band bar or like some strip club
or probably dead animals, you know.
Yeah,
we might. I don't know what we will really find.
Want to go explore that first and then go to the bar?
And it's not that big.
Yeah, we can do it on the way back.
Yeah,
we're high as shit.
Well, not really yet.
No, once you get to the barn, they're gonna light the fuck up.
There's the barn. Mom was like, don't go in it. Well, I don't know, Mom. It's the first abandoned place I saw.
She let us come over here. She should know us by now.
Yeah. This doesn't really look abandoned, though, because of the roof, but
the roof's hold up forever. Crazy.
On the other side, there's just fucking wood, you know?
Yeah.
Is it fenced?
No.
Well, Yeah, maybe. The one thing you have to be is quiet. There it is. Just imagine, just like your foot gets pulled in. Look at this, guys. There's a house right there. Watch this trench just be full of water. Oh, I heard a bird in there. Just imagine just hearing it loud boom! And there's a car right there.
Yeah, we're just a kid's one.
Yeah.
You wanna go around over there?
Where?
Over there until you're less grass.
Eh. Sheesh, but yeah, look at the roof, dude. Damn. Oh, damn, that's what happened to that. Look at that.
Yeah.
No, Hunter, look.
Oh.
We couldn't go in that. Be careful. It's like I'm the only one recording. He's going in. What? Alright, I'm going in, boys. There's no water. Or snacks.
Dude, can you get your tire? Where should you drive down here?
Tires. What birds? Nah, man. Look at this, though. It can't be seen. It's definitely not abandoned, but this was an old barn. Just look at this. Huh? Wow. Old car parts. If we be seen, we're fucked. What was that? You don't say hello. He's going in, dude. It's my first place being in one of these. Old egg, old fucking shit. Dude, I found a bone. I found a bone. Yeah, it might be an animal.
Oh shit.
Something definitely died in here. bird feather. Yeah, but just imagine, just thud. Fucking idiot. I don't want to be seen. Be quiet! Window's broken, but that's what I'm concerned about. It's that bone. Fuck, dude. Someone lived here? An old fridge. There's what? Meat? That looks so risky.
Hey man, the stairs won't break.
Okay. Dude, look at this though. What do you mean, old pieces of me?
There are pieces like you look like there's cutting and there's like ropes hanging from the ceiling.
Sheesh.
So cold, Broker.
It's definitely not haunted, sadly.
You sure?
Yeah. If it was haunted, there'd be bones, but that's a horse bone, I can tell.
There's actually bones to be haunted. But come up here.
Nah. Because I don't want people just being here. That's why you don't say fucking hello.
If you're not with me.
That's nasty. Dude. Holy fuck. What? Huh? Get down here. The what?
The ropes just started moving.
Huh?
The ropes are starting moving together, bro. Those ropes over there just started moving.
It's from wind.
There's a lot I'm talking about. Like, there, I use. It's not wind, bro. It just started. It was just sitting there. And both of them at the same exact time.
What do you mean?
Your barn.
Your what? Don't, man. That's how you be seen. That's why you do it at nighttime. You can get the cops caught on you. Another fucking bone. What the fuck?
What are these?
Hunter!
Dude.
What?
There's a big piece of dead animal up here.
Yeah. I know. Oh shit. Another bone.
Bro, you see one man hand sticking here.
What? That thing's fucking big, dude. That's a big ass bone. An old chair. A stick. Yo, come down here. I found so many bones. Old pipe thing. Yeah. Other than that bone, dude, literally over here, there's just
shit, yeah. There's cat food in here.
Yeah.